And all my day. I'm just sitting in the kitchen here, dear, and I'm thinking of you. I'll try to send you down a little to him. Just cheer you up a bit. No, you just got out of the hospital and you're still fighting your little touch of sickness you had. But you're a good fighter. You're 102 years old and soon be 103, so. I mean, you lasted this long, all those little diseases going around. But anyways, I'm going to send you down the loveliest night of the year. Nice little waltz for you. And you know I loves you, that's for sure.